Yeah, I started in Canary Island in my club in Tenerife, and it's a very nice club. My family is always stay there the weekends, and I started with my brother, my family, and now I sail it too.
What are the conditions to sail like in Tenerife? Because in Weymouth at the moment, we're both drenched.
Yeah, it's completely different. You know, in winter some days like this, but now in June the weather is very good this summer, and it's different. Not worse, but it's different.
And you'll be representing Spain in the Laser at London 2012. What are your hopes for the games?
I hope sail very good and no many runs in the races, and I hopefully in the end, in the last day, I was in the first position.